Now, the surprise Sifl and Ollie top 9 countdown rock song show.
Dude, it's a top 10 countdown show.
Yes, yeah, it's a secret. Count them up yourself, flyhead. See ya.
What the hell is he talking about? Mm-hmm. Well, welcome to the Sifl and Ollie top 10 countdown. Tonight we're going to count down our top Sifl and Ollie songs all the way to the number one. I can't wait to find out what our number one song is, dude. This is so exciting. Tonight we're going to have a number one song.
Dude, actually, Chester was right. The countdown is really like 10 to 2. So it's more like a top 9, really. It's close, to number one.
What are you talking about? Where's our number one song? I want to be number one, dude.
Well, I had to sell it. I needed some cash.
For what?
I wanted to buy this ice sculpture that I saw.
Well, where the hell is it?
It's in that bucket over there. It's used. But, dude, it was...
Dude, I can't believe you. What the hell?
But, all right, let's go to number 10.
Whatever. I went down to the beach and saw Kiki. She was all like, and I'm like, whatever. Then this chick comes up to me and she's all like, hey, aren't you that dude? And I'm like, yeah, whatever. So later, I'm at the pool hall, and this girl comes up, and she's all like, and I'm like, yeah, whatever. Cause this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. And then it's 3 a.m., I'm on the corner wearing my leather. This dude comes up and he's like, hey, punk. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Then I'm throwing dice in the alley. Officer Leroy comes up and he's like, hey, I thought I told you. And I'm like, yeah, whatever. Then up comes Zaffo. I'm like, yo, Zaffo, what's up? He's like, done. I'm like, that's cool. Cause this is my United States or whatever. And this is my United. Do you want to play punk rock?
No way, man. You get way too violent with that stuff.
Okay. Oh, let's play. Do you want to play New Wave?
Yeah, let's do that.
We haven't played New Wave in about 2 weeks or something.
Yeah.
Cool.
Hi, welcome back.
Hi.
You're on the number one A-list, baby. You got the looks and moves and everything.
You're my number one lady for gravy.
My number one lady for gravy.
You're not my number two. You're not my number three lady for baby gravy.
Number two. You're not my number three. You're my number one baby for gravy.
You're not number for a number. You're not number for a number. You're not you're my baby gravy. You're my number one. You're my number one baby. You're my number one. Grab it. Number one. You're my number one. Grab it.
Precious Roy, welcome to Australia!
No, Precious, it's our countdown show.
Here's number 8, suckers!
Sifl. Well, Sifl. Dude, what's wrong with you, man? This happens to him sometimes, folks. He freezes up like this. Sifl? Can you hear me?
intriguing. What you knowing? How's it going?
I'm fine.
You're freaky, freaky. You're so crazy. I don't care if you're all lazy.
Lost my
brainy, dreaming blue skies, zany, zany. You got weird eyes.
No rhymes. Takes time
and time and time again. I eat a meal and meet a friend of Santa Claus. He's not pretending. Jukebox of hookah with an out-of-sight disco, 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 disco. I'm staring out the windows.
Everybody's has a weird day. Deal with stress in your own weird way. Everybody has a weird day. Deal with stress in your own weird way.
Hey, dude, I gotta tell you.
What?
I can't stop thinking about Star Wars.
Why?
I don't know. I mean, everything I do, I just want to, like, I want to tell people about Star Wars. I want to make Star Wars cookies. I want to make speeches about Star Wars. I want to make ice cubes in the shape of Star Wars characters.
We saw Star Wars during the break, folks.
I
it
could
was
write,
pretty good.
I could write a musical about Star Wars.
I could take you up to Carnegie. I could sing from air with all the harmonies. Oh, I could write one, listen to me. Well, I could take a Star Wars movie, writing songs about Ewoks and Luke and things. Well, I'd be Ben Kenobi's little wild thing.
Any old time that I'm feeling like Han, and I could take on an Imperial starship. Starship. Leia and me, well, we're down with C-3, and he's waxing R2 for our long trip to Squadron 29. Lando, he's fine.
Lando is fine.
Chewie's a mime.
Chewie's a mime.
And the Force is fine.
But dude, this is about, like, it's supposed to be 10, you know, and it's all about getting the number one song, and you mess it up. Don't you want to be like number one, us?
Dude, why are you so hung up on numbers? Numbers don't have any value.
Yes, they do.
You can't get caught up in the amount. Top 10. You sound like freaking Casey Kasem.
Dude, don't you want to be number one? I mean, wouldn't it be the best feeling to be like, here's the number one song, and it's us, and we're number one.
Listen, number two feels pretty good. All right, we gotta go to number six.
Nom, 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 nom.
Make it major at the end?
Yeah, I did.
Folks, probably the most interesting part of life is death. Because let's face it, who knows when or what? I don't.
Probably the longest part of life is life, leaving the shortest part being death.
Death part.
And it's just going to fly right by you.
What, the life or the death?
Well, both, but death even faster. The reason we bring this up is we went down to the zoo the other day, and, you know, even animals die.
I didn't know that.
I thought they lived forever.
And the thing is that we think it's probably all the foods they're feeding them, because these animals at the zoo are eating, like, you know, hot
cheese,
and
popcorn,
pop butter and stuff.
And, like, dipped
Let's
licorice.
Let's tell them about it.
We went to the zoo. We learned a thing or two. Animals die just
just like you and I. Even bears have heart attacks, and even lions have heart attacks. There's no need to cry, Mother Nature tries, but even cows have heart attacks, and even baby dinosaurs have heart attacks. They don't exercise, and they eat too much fat, and even leprechauns have heart attacks, and even Nostradamus has heart attacks.
I knew it.
It's just nature's way, it happens every day. Even Bob Marley cover bands have heart attacks. Even cheerleaders, trees, and birds have heart attacks. If we knew why, we'd know the meaning of life. They just exercise, maybe they'd survive their heart attacks.
You play that song, it's like the blood everywhere.
Dude, get out of here, man.
Now do the song from Friday 13th. It's like, blood, 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 blood.
Dude, are you talking about fake blood?
Yeah. It was gross. It's like the whole place filled up with blood. I was swimming.
Okay, wow. Well, this one's for Chester. Here's number five, fake blood.
I'm going to be next to Marie and Dracula.
What?
I'm going to be the next to Marie and Dracula.
I can't understand a word you're saying. Spit that thing out of your mouth.
I'm going to be the next Canadian Dracula.
You are. You're not even Canadian.
I'm not Dracula either, but I got what it takes.
Okay, so what are you going to do to get in shape?
Well, I've just been starting kind of easy.
Yeah, like what?
I've just been starting with fake blood first. Okay. I've been putting it on ice cream.
You've been putting fake blood on Sundays?
Yeah.
Fake blood, you scare me like the real thing. And if you were the real thing, you'd scare me more. So pour it on like it's a real thing. Fake blood, you rock me like the real thing, yeah. So pour it on like it's a real thing, yeah. Fake blood,
weekend we've been at this dude's house.
This guy's parents are out of town since like last Wednesday, and we've been there every single night. This weekend was so crazy.
It was the biggest party I've ever seen in my life, and I'm still sore from it.
Yeah, guy has a big house. Guy has too much money to know what to do with, and we partied right.
It was so fun. We had such a good time.
Are you heading back there tonight?
No.
Uh-uh. Did you go last night though? Didn't you go
last
night?
Yeah, I went last night.
Wasn't it cool again?
Well, it started out pretty cool, but then it got pretty bad.
What happened? Did his parents come home?
Well, yeah, his parents found out.
Oh, man, I was ready to go to...
They came back early, and then the cops came.
Dude, the cops came?
Yeah.
Did people get busted?
Oh, boy, did they ever.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of lame, so no one's going to be partying there anymore.
I can't believe we're not going to go to Dude's house tonight.
I know. And tonight was going to be Disco Fresh night. And I'm so sad. So we're going to have to find somewhere else to hang tonight.
Man, you know what this means.
Yeah.
I guess this means we won't be partying at Dude's house. We were really gone parking on his lawn. We thought his parents wouldn't be back home till dawn. I guess this means we won't be hanging at house. Soon the cops were there, we were throwing chairs. Some dudes got caught 'cause they fell down the stairs. I guess this
got the sheriff to sign my cast. I guess this means we won't be jamming at Newtown. The party got busted before his folks came back in town. And I guess this means we won't be rocking at Newtown. Every time we try to have fun,
dude, if we just sing something at the end of the show, then that would be number one.
No,
would
man.
After two is one.
No, man, you can't break the sacred code of the top nine.
Hey, dudes.
How'd you get in here?
I picked the locks with my hacky sack. It's crass and fresh, though.
What? What do you want, man?
I just came by to say your show is pretty weird, man. It's crescent, though.
You broke in to tell us that.
Why do you always say crescent fresh?
Dude, you know this. You know the whole story. Don't you remember the song?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if people do this in your town or not, but it seems like everyone here says crescent fresh, which is like
cool
or something. I don't know.
Radical.
I don't know what it, I didn't know what it meant for a long time, but everybody kept saying crescent fresh. Crescent fresh.
Yeah, like this is so crescent fresh. But we were out last night with Cody, and he told us the best way to explain crescent fresh to someone was through this song.
Yeah, so he taught us this song, and we're going to do it for you now. And this is just basically a good crescent fresh rating system. You can tell somebody's non-cress or super-cress. So we're going to do this song for you now.
Said dangity dang, he'd go to the park to hangity hang, but he's not crescent fresh. His whole life's a mess. Angity doo with many tattoos, he's living his life so crudity rude. And he's not crescent fresh. His short life's a mess. Nicety guy goes flying a kite, and nicety girl, she likeity likes him. So crescent fresh, super cress at best. Dippity doo likes hackety sack. Don't eat at the meat or smoke at the crack. Oh, he's so crescent fresh, super cress at best. He's crescent fresh.
We're in hell for some reason. I'm not sure why. But
dude, I told you, man. You wanted to see a good rock band. All the best rock bands are in hell these days.
I don't know.
No mortal could handle my rock.
Oh!
So you think that you can rock, but your kind of rock can't compete with mine. I'll teach you, Pulse, a little lesson.
Who you calling punk, bitch? Bring it on!
Hellfire rain on you! Hellfire rain is unrocking you! Hellfire rain on you! Hellfire rain is unrocking you!
Is that all you got? You overcooked tart. You rock like a pansy little slap ass. My friend here just said that he'll outrock
what?
You.
No, I didn't. No, I
then
didn't.
Come on, Mimmo.
No, I can't.
Meet your face.
No, no, I can't even sing. Look. All right.
Hellfire rain on you. Hellfire rain in the rock of you. Hellfire rain on you. Hellfire rain in the rock of you.
Okay, you win.
Let's just sing something right now, and then we'll be number one. That'll be the number one song then, because that was
no,
two.
No, dude.
All right, dude,
no.
Turn around. This pie chart here I made is all the reasons why we should do a number one song now, okay? So you just kick some badass beats, and I'll freestyle, and we'll rap, and then we'll just have... Then it would be the number one song.
Dude,
it was two, and now we're
dude,
number one.
No, the show is over, all
dude,
right?
Dude, Chester, get in here and beatbox for me.
Okay, 12, 1, 9, ahiya, hop, ahiya, hop.
That's when Louis came with Ocas right by the fire, man. I'm picking on the top with the papaya, hop. I got a brutal, a bop, bop, bop. Allow down disciples, because Ollie's number. Dude, come on, keep going. 3-4, Ollie's number.
Lightheaded.
Dude, come on, no!
Fuzzy.
No, I want to be number
1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9!